Good day, faith friends. My name is Caitlin Mollion and I will be your gospel sharer for today. Our gospel is according to the book of Luke, chapter 6, verses 20 to 26. So in this gospel, Jesus tells his disciple, "Blessed are you who are poor. Blessed are you who are hungry. Blessed are you who are weeping. Blessed are you when people hate you, insult you, and denounce your name as evil." Let us ask ourselves first, am I still blessed even though I am experiencing poverty, hunger, and different trials in life? Yes, sometimes we might feel exhausted, sad, and afraid of the things that might happen to us. Pero, there is one thing for sure, that God will always provide. Ang kailangan lang natin ay magtiwala sa Diyos na ibibigay niya sa atin ang ating mga kahilingan, pero ito ay sa tamang oras. At sa talatang ito, tayo ay tinuturuan na ang mga material na bagay ay panandali ang kasiyahan lamang. Alam niyo ba kung ano ang mas magtatagal na kasiyahan? Ito ay ang matatagpuan natin sa pagmamahal ng Panginoon. Lahat ng bagay ay matatagpuan natin kung tayo ay may pagtitiwala sa Panginoon at pagmamahal. Kailangan nating sumunod sa bawat utos ng Diyos. Thank you for listening and don't forget to subscribe in our Facebook YouTube channel. Download the app and register at www.facebook.ph. God first!